heading up South Ridge. First up, a huge hill. Just before the ridge is this rainforest gully. This is the bottom of South Ridge. Now the up begins. The first part is a forest walk. Log step after the fire. To stay on the ridge crest follows the markers. This is the beginning of a set of bluffs. South Ridge has one set of rocky obstacles, and they're in these bluffs. First, this slab is climbed along a crack. There's a drop off on the left here. Then there's this, which is more awkward than it looks. This is the staircase. the top of the first bluff is a clearing. Across these bluff tops. Soon there's another clearing. This is where the track used to go before that tree fell there. There's a bypass on the right. Beyond marker 24 is this slippery climb up to a perched rock. Way heads around to this shoulder section and then descends to the saddle. the tricky little dog leg here. Rum Jungle. Now the markers lead down to the old hut site. The site is situated near the creek. Still don't know where markers 36 to 39 are. It's possible to climb to East Peak from here, but it's a lot longer than it looks. That's a false summit we see there. Well, time's gotten away on me. Photography takes ages. So I think I'm just going to head back the way I came up. made it back to the trailhead. That's it from me. Adios.